Sure how many gifts I've got. Okay, I've got a lot. Start this. By the way, I'm on private mode, so Fluffy Maggot. Back with that later. I'm on my sister's, my younger sister's laptop. Like, you know, the online because of the lab. I'm just going to my desktop and I can't pull from there because it has no sound. Anyway, new blinds. Window blinds. Okay, so I can have two and put it in. Yes. I have not fixed up my room, I don't believe. I don't need anything that's in the room yet. Magical crystal. Okay, now I'm gonna do this next room. Okay, this is from the sensor called the Candy People. Scared of his. The next real gift is from Ella Bella Cinderella. Nice rhyming username, by the way. wedding gifts. Magic crystal. Pineapple phone. Maybe SpongeBob's phone. I apologize if I'm talking weird. I have like a speech problem and I end up saying it wrong and I'm stuttering. It's kind of weird, but it's getting better. Pool party check. Ready. We got Max Rogers. It's from Emily Young, 789. I don't know if that's a jewelry or a item you could put in, like, in your room. I'll find out later. So we'll be later time. Right. It's like a noise house in the morning. Cute hairstyle. Magic. And sorry. Perfect. Oh, here. Oh, I love how it has the M, which is my first name. Nickname's killer. That would really go perfect. It looks like a killjoy outfit too. Actually, I think that's what it's supposed to be. Pretty pink. Oh, that would be perfect in my house. Next is I'm a hunter. So, cowboy scarf. Okay. Me bikini. Thank you. Flower chill. That is really, really good. Okay, last one is from Pumpkin Owner. And she has a YouTube channel too, so subscribe to her. Kawaii Bunny. That's cute. Okay, so that's all for the time being. And I am dressed like masculine, and I'm going to be dressed like him for a while. And I'm even posting stuff saying, doing the thing, like, say, masculine, and doing that right now. Yeah. And if you like, you can also play role playing with me. I'm playing, I'm currently playing maybe check 27 profile. So friend me before my VIP runs out. I'm not sure if it's gonna run out September, I guess. So go ahead and do that.